were very clear to me from my observations that you have lots of wood, glass, plastic and metal in your classroom. Why are some materials used more than others?